Hey everyone, this is Nintendo Mario Bros. 4. Welcome back to the new Super Mario Bros. U. Last time we beat World 4, we beat Wendy, we beat Bowser Jr. on his airship. And we're in Soda Jungle right now. Okay. There's gonna be the one time I do this. I'm gonna use one of these acorns, and I'll meet you at the end of the level get the last star coin. So be right back. Okay, I'm back. So you had to do these Koopa Hoppa to get this coin. So that's how you get the last one. You gotta do all these Koopa Hoppa to get that. So, I'll meet you back. Okay, we're back on the map. I just showed that off and I had to get that PA corn to get that. So, let's put there's a bridge over the poisoning waters. So, let's go. Oh, I know what this is. I know what the gimmick to this because of all this. Okay, there's the first coin. Okay, can I get hit? Not really. Okay, what's in this pie? Oh, get up there! This way! Hello, what's in here? Oh, the second one. Okay, got that. There's a piece right. Yeah, the piece right was for this. If you had the acorn, you could get it like no problem. So, let's go. Okay, I don't like this demon coming up soon. And you see what I mean. Yep. Always, I hate this gimmick. You have to follow these blocks and get this. So we got that. So all we had to do is beat the level, we're done. Okay, I'm not getting the A-Red coin. Okay, and we beat it. Yep. So, we're done with that level.
What?
I have not been reading these.
Yeah.
So, let's see what they say. No! Why am I keep pressing it? Warned it. Yeah, 10 ups easy. Thereby, you son of donkey, you are a deep hole. Okay. I don't know what that says. Harry Style is my fox, son. Super very hard to get the last star coin. Yahoo! No, look, before we go, let's go to the toad hell. Let's get some items. I have not paid attention to that. I may not get it. Yes, I know. Or I got it. Like, I was not even paying attention. That was funny. Because I was not paying attention to get that, so... So let's go to the next level. Wait, what's this? Stop pressing it! Warning, good right field, good man to the mother, huh? Thereby, you made me mad. Okay, Bramble Woods. Wait a minute, is it these things from the Wii one? Yeah, they are. Okay, I know what to do here. I'd say that's where the first star coin's at. I think. No. No, that's an ice flower. I like the background, it's all dark. Oh, that's how you get this one. I'll take it. Wait for that turn. If you hit the little bit summit, you get like more coins out. Let's see what's in here. There's the second one. Okay, we got the second one. Okay, get this. I know I'm not gonna get it. I think you can hit those. I think you get lots though. Okay, to get the last one, I think it's kinda difficult. What's in here? Okay. I'll take that. There's the last one. This was annoying. And that's what I mean. That's why it's annoying. Hard. I can't take this anymore. Meet you back there. Oh, good God. I'll deal with him later. Okay, we're back up. We got the last coin. So let's beat the level. I said beat the level. Oh, that was close. I don't care. We beat it. Jeez.
Okay, Mario time.
Wait, oh, I got some fire.
Hey!
Okay, I cannot do a turbo. So, how's he going to get? Oh, wow, yeah, he's going. Why? He gave me that back. Because I was using that. Okay, we're 12 minutes in. Let's get some lies. Yeah. Okay. Get some lies. Okay, I'm not getting nothing. What the? Get it! Okay, I think I won't get it. I think I didn't get it. Well, free life! Whoopee! We're getting close to max hour life. Okay, let's do it, Sam. So let's go. Before we go, this Discord is great for ranking up 1-up. Okay, let's go. Come on. I don't care. There we go, we're done. Yes, sure, no problem. And we got another PA coin. So, I guess I'll let's go to Boom Boom's fortress. So let's do his fortress. Finally, Discord was healed. What? Somebody cuss? Why not? Okay, let's go here and this level's called the Snake Block Tower. That already went away. Well, that was a waste. And you're going to see what the gimmick is. Yes, we're going to deal with giant snake block. So, like I said, when we beat Boom Boom in this, I'm going to recording. I don't know why, every time I see this one, this reminds me of Larry's Castle from Super Mario World. Wait, because the... That's pretty much it. Okay, the second one, there could be a low block kind of right there to get that one. You had to be quick. Because, now hurry, get back on this. Okay, the last one's in the secret room. Okay, if you wait for that to hit the wall, the checkpoint flag will go down. That is a big ball chain. Okay, the last one is up here. That's why this one's with it. See? Oh, and I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep. Of course. I think that's supposed to be like butts of snake balls. God damn it. Meet you back around there. Okay, so let's get it and get back on the other one. Jeez. Come on! That was not near me! I'm getting out. What the hell? God, this is so big! I was not near that! That was bullcrap! Oh my god, you guys are high! Well, that's off our Boom Boom! Jeez! Okay, now I got a little bit frustrated. Now, the gimmick to this fight, Boom Boom's gonna get big. Because of the vaults at the freaking the giant park. See? It's the same thing from the other world. It's just jump on his head. It's nothing different. It's nothing different. He's just came and just made big. So that's done. So we beat this world. And we're going okay. That's like the force of illusion. We've been going to... There's like multiple worlds in this game. So... I'm going to record here. And we'll go inside the forest next. And this is Nintendo Marvel's Forest. See everyone. Bye. Thank you.